students. I hope you all are fine. Students, I'm your EBS teacher from Jyoti Public High School. Students, today I'm going to teach EBS subject chapter number 4. So, every student open EBS book, page number 18 and start reading with me. Students, do you know what is the name of your chapter? Our chapter name is Our Food. Let's discuss with me, students. Write here date and day and read it. Everybody, listen carefully, students, and look at your book, page number 18. Food is our basic need. You know, students, food is our basic need. It helps us to live. It keeps us healthy and fit. We get food from plants. Plants give us different types of food. They'll give us cereals like wheat, rice and maize. They give us pulses like mung and gram. They give us fruits and vegetables. So, every student, look at your book, page number 18. See picture, fruits and vegetables. Now, next picture is wheat, rice and maize. Students, now move next page. We also could get food from animals. Animals give us food like meat, egg, fish, milk and honey. Students, page number 19, you look at your book. Food from plants, food from animals. Students, see these diagrams and understand food from plants. जो हमें प्लांट से फूड प्रोवाइड होता है एंड नेक्स्ट पिक्चर इज फूड फ्रॉम एनिमल्स जो हमें एनिमल्स से प्रोवाइड होता है फूड ओके स्टूडेंट्स डू यू नो वी मेक डिफरेंट थिंग्स फ्रॉम मिल्क पीपल हु ईट वेजिटेबल्स सीरियल्स पल्सेस एंड फ्रूट्स ऑनली आर कॉल्ड वेजिटेरियंस पीपल हु ईट मीट फिश एंड एग्स आर कॉल्ड नॉन वेजिटेरियन आर यू अ वेजिटेरियन और अ नॉन वेजिटेरियन Kinds of food. There are different kinds of food. Rice, potatoes, butter, cheese, and sugars are energy giving food. They give us energy to work and play and think. Yes, again you look at your book. Potatoes, rice, butter, cheese, sugars. Yes, always remember, students. Eat your healthy food. So like these students, page number 20, 21, you read, do it yourself. Okay, students, thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Take care.